So it's me, Kevin, Patrick, and Ben again.
All right, so we've got Bill against Sam. Bill is running his normal double decimator build because he hates cards.
So
So he
true.
doesn't have to remember too many cards. He's running with Colonel Kenrick. What is the
Commander Kenrick.
Commander Kenrick? What is I
Hit
forgot
to
what
a
he did.
crit.
Hit to a crit? Oh, hit to a crit with palp, which we're playing with the new palp rules this time, which says you have to declare it ahead of time. Kylo Ren, which he has, I'll show you the dark side thing that allows you to pop out a pilot on a quick crit, pop up one of those pilot skill cards, which is evil, and it actually hits the hull, so
Yeah, it bypasses shields, which is,
bypasses
oh
shields.
Lord.
And then he's got Captain Crunch going,
Yeah,
Captain
Captain Oinkins.
Oinkins. He which if you bump, then he takes a one damage, and he's playing that with calculation, which allows you to flip a focus to a crit.
Yes.
So he's trying to do crit.
Yes, he
I don't know.
is.
I don't think I would have done. I liked Oinkin to begin with, but I would rather not bump and be within range one with Oinkin than to bump, because you have the potential. You have five or four attack dice at range one, as opposed to bumping and only having the one guaranteed hit.
No, that's well, here's the thing is when you're up against a squad like this, you get one damage on a guy guaranteed.
Yeah,
And then you're
right.
still going to have shots on someone else.
Yeah.
And with a decimator squad, actions are not a huge deal to lose them.
Yeah, still, I would rather have the four attack dice against somebody, but that's just me. I just
Yeah, you
thought it was
could.
more
Well,
beneficial.
you'll get the attack too
Especially,
still.
well, I would
Yeah, you still
well,
might get four attack die.
yeah, I guess against
Just by,
larger ships.
yeah.
When I've played this against two large ships or
Yeah,
just two large
right.
ships,
Again.
Oinkin is just not that useful.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not going to want to bump, but you still get an EPT slot on Oinkins. So that's all the named Decimator pilots have elite pilot talents.
Okay.
So for 42 points, that makes sense.
Yeah. Well, how much is the calculation?
One.
Yeah.
One, really? Okay.
Is it one or is it zero?
It's one.
Okay, because I was thinking,
Captain Oinkins is 42, and then.
I would have used the generic one and to see if I could fit in, whatchamacallit, the one that lets you change all your eyeballs to.
That's an elite Peloton. You can't use it.
Oh, that's right. You
Doesn't
can't
work on
use
a
it on
generic.
the small ones, yeah.
So Samwise has got an interesting squad that this may be the only tournament you ever get to see this at because he's sworn up and down he won't fly anymore. Because it's really good.
It is good.
Oh, it's ridiculous.
Yeah. Nobody. In 4 rounds, I think he lost three ships.
Yeah, at some point we may have to get him to come by so we can get him to run this against Ben's Ray build.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My
Just
Ray
to
build's
test it
really
out.
strong, so.
Well, I want to see how they would. Because
Our
this is one of the strongest builds I've seen.
John's Defender.
No, or the John's Imperial assholes.
Yeah. I think it's a Defender build.
I think that. No. Imperial a-holes is not defenders.
Oh.
They're what they are. They're a-holes.
Yes.
So let's break this down. First of all, you got Biggs. Biggs is our wonderful panty ass. You've got to shoot him if you can. If he's within range one of the guy you would like to shoot, then you get to shoot him.
Yes.
And
But you also have to be in range one of Biggs, not just
no, no,
in
no,
range
no,
one of
no.
the other guy.
Bane. So you can't shoot at a friendly ship within range one of Biggs.
Is it range one of Biggs or range
Of
one of.
Biggs, yes. And Biggs has to be a legal target.
Yeah.
So that means you can play some shenanigans with working on the edge of your firing arc and other things that wouldn't allow you to normally shoot at Biggs. So if you can't legally shoot Biggs, you don't have to shoot him. Now, Biggs has also got our R4D6, which
if you have more than three hits against you, you can cancel them down to two hits, and you get a stress for each one. So, you know, if you're not too worried about stress with him, well, what else does he have? What else does Biggs have? I mean, Biggs, as far as his... Biggs, he always only got focus and target lock, so he's not worried about doing actions too much.
Biggs is in there for... He's in there to be a...
To draw the fire, yeah.
He's in there as a meat shield.
Meat shield.
And he's got He's got integrated astromech. Yeah.
Mm. And it's more than three uncancelled attacks. Not just more than three attacks.
He's a meat shield. Okay. So he's got a prototype pilot, which he's running as cheaply as he can get away with. It's actually using chart and reflit to reduce its...
The overall squad by two.
Well, it reduces itself down to two.
Yeah.
So he's running the cheapest A-wing. That's his blocker. And he uses it beautifully. Captain Rex is an amazingly big pain in the rear. Because Captain Rex is going to be the second guy to shoot in this squad. And he's going to pull green dice off you. Or he's going to pull your focus tokens. This is the way that Hotshot works.
Yeah.
You shoot at it, you have to use a focus token. He shoots at you, you have to use a focus token.
Yep.
Wonderful. It's also running Sabine's Masterpiece to give him the crew slot for Hotshot to set in. Captain Rex gets to deal you the suppressed fire card, which reduces the amount of red dice you shoot at him.
And just him, though, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, no, and it actually doesn't reduce it if you shoot him. It reduces it if you shoot anyone else
by one,
which is a combo with freaking
Biggs.
Biggs, because you can't shoot Captain Rex if Captain Rex is within range one of Biggs.
Yep,
there we go.
Yeah, right. And then you got the piece de resistance that makes this list work is the two green squadron pilots. They're carrying snapshot. And crack shot.
Yeah. And they're also test pilots.
Yeah, they're test pilots, which allows them to fit both those cards. Yeah. And they have chart and reflit to drop their points down to so that he can make all the points work for this list.
Yeah. Okay, so snapshot, if someone's within range one, you can fire at them for free after the movement phase. So you,
They land within range one on the end of their movement,
squadron of the green squad,
and crack shot, you can cancel and evade.
Yes,
which could be funny if somebody just gets one evade, but it's a one shot. The crack shot's a one shot deal.
Well, we'll see what Bill does. I would stay at the edges of this cluster, right? And well, pick him off.
He didn't make the strategic mistake and just run straight into it.
Yeah.
He didn't joust it.
He's got to stay at the edges.
Which is a horrible, horrible idea.
Make him fly to him.
And one thing Sam does is he sets his dials up in the same formation as the guys he's flying, so the dial is which one it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, ships are in formation. And so
always
are
gonna bump.
Yeah.
He's not worried about that.
Yeah.
That was intentional because he's trying to make sure he doesn't run that pilot through the asteroid.
All in line.
Yeah, unfortunately, to turn in at a reasonable way, he kind of had to do that. I think Biggs is going to come alongside
Rex. One of the green.
Oh!
Oh, jeez,
and then he
Bill.
Goes, joust. Joust with all of them.
No, Bill, no.
And...
No, Bill. No,
and
Bill.
They will all be in range one of Biggs.
Yes, they will.
So he must target Biggs?
Yep.
What you doing, kitty?
Meow, meow.
Yes, there's a cat by us.
What, kitty? Oh, geez.
Is that Oinkins or is it?
That's Oinkins. Because it's the one closer to us, and he always puts his.
Yeah, but why is he? He needs to target lock Biggs because he's going to have to fire against Biggs, right?
I don't think he realizes that.
I don't think he read the. Well, I don't know if he could have target locked Biggs. Do you?
Is it the Biggs in the back?
Yeah.
Oh, range. He's beyond range three. You're right.
Yeah.
I would have honestly target locked Captain Rex.
Captain Rex. Yeah.
And here yeah, he once, comes. There's range one on all of them.
Well,
no,
it's not. Not the one right in front of.
I actually think it is.
You think it is?
Yeah.
Actually, should he have got? Did he take a snapshot on?
He should have.
He should have got a snapshot right here.
If he chose to do that instead of doing a, instead of.
It's not an action. It's an attack that happens.
I know, but you can choose to do it. He may, yeah. Since he's in with, he may have chosen not to do it in order to get three possible hits on him during a regular attack.
He gets both.
It doesn't change anything.
It does not sacrifice your normal attack.
It does. That's what it said. You can't attack
during
it in this
that
round.
Phase.
Oh.
During
that
the phase?
Activation phase.
That is ridiculous.
You can, basically what that's saying is you can only use snapshot against one target during your activation phase.
Yeah.
You can't have multiple snapshots.
Well, damn it, man.
It's a really good card.
I think that showed that, everybody is in range one.
Oh, he did.
Yeah.
He did snapshot. I think.
No, he didn't.
No, this is attacks.
That was Biggs. Took two shields off of him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got the card over there for Biggs.
This might be quick.
Oh,
Bill. Yeah, don't fly straight into a swarm. That's why they're called a swarm.
Suppressor fire is now on Oinkins, and he's got to attack Biggs.
Well, it's four. Isn't Oinkins' turn?
Yes.
Oh, he's now getting told he must attack Biggs.
Which is at range two. No. So he gets to roll two red dice with a decimator. Yeah, I love it.
He's just in. The front one is just in.
Just within range one of Biggs. But he did keep them all in.
Yep. He kept them all in. Biggs is... the target. And there goes his two.
He got a hit on him.
That's if it's in range one, you have to target him if you can. If not.
If it's within range one, if the ship you would like to target
within
range one of Biggs.
Right, but if he's farther away, so if you were to fly around the outside, you could pick off the front ones.
They have to, if they stay tight to Biggs, then no.
Yeah.
Well, not if you can't hit Biggs, if Biggs is beyond range three.
Yes.
At that point, yes.
Yes.
That's what you would have to do.
Yeah, because Biggs wouldn't be a legal target at that point.
Or something, do something that requires target lock.
Well, it'd be great to if he actually used Kylo Ren and then gave him pilot school zero, Biggs pilot school zero, so he has to go first now. Right? That's what he should be doing.
He should give him pilot skill zero, and then he should turn around, and if he gets a second shot with Kylo, give him the if he hits somebody.
Oh, yeah. Is that a pilot skill thing? Oh, geez.
Do you have a timer set?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
The cat head.
Oh. Okay.
Where did the cat head go?
We're terrible commentators.
Yeah.
We're talking about the pizza we're cooking instead of talking about the game. Oh, Lord. Well, life happens, right?
Yep.
Okay, so has Bill hit anything?
Oinkins has taken some abuse.
Oinkins has taken three more damage.
So shields.
He's down seven.
Jeez.
He's taken two hits and one crit.
What do they have, 16?
They got 12 and 4, so 16.
The problem is the Kylo Ren is halfway across the board.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's not a range limit on Kylo.
I thought there wasn't. There's not? Okay.
You have to get a crit.
But he has to take it as an action, yeah.
He does have the range limit of taking it as an action. Yeah. Right, he is out of range. No, you're correct.
Actually, I don't think it has a range limit. It's just it has to be an action.
I think it's range 3.
I didn't see him put a... I'll show you the dark side card out yet.
So. Yeah, it's still in his thing.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Hello, Ren.
Are they really their dials? So he didn't.
Yeah, it's range 1-3.
Oh,
three.
My goodness. Aachen didn't get anything at all.
He took some up.
I know, but he didn't deliver any.
Yeah, it's range 1-3.
He only got to roll 2 dice.
Why?
Because he got suppressed. And he had to shoot bigs.
Oh.
So he rolled a hit crit, or rolled a hit and an eyeball. Why the fuck did he make that a crit?
I don't know.
He forgot his cards.
Yep.
Because he would have been able to calculate that to an eyeball.
Yeah. Well, he could have palped. He should have palped.
Yeah, and he would have got 2 crits on Biggs, but Biggs would have had to he could have dodged both of them. But yeah, he should have palped both of them to crits. So he should have had 2 crits going into Biggs, which would have required Biggs to roll 2 evade dice. Actually, that's the perfect results with that big setup, is you don't want 3, because they can take stress to cancel them.
Yeah. Why didn't...
The prototype might be outside of
why
range.
Why did he move Biggs before Captain Crunch? Captain Crunch should have gone before
Biggs. That's why he moved him back.
Okay. What did Bill do?
Did damage to the blocker, probably.
1 forward?
Yeah.
Well, the bad part about that is the snapshot should... Oh, the snapshots did happen. He's taking damage cards.
Yeah. Jeez.
He just measuring. I think he's now doing the
Did
snapshot.
He bump? I know, but did Aachen move? And he should have bumped the first one. Did you take... Someone should have gotten damage, right?
Yeah, the prototype pilot should have a damage on that. Yeah, the prototype... We can't see his pilot cards.
Okay. Oh, he did. There we go. No? Biggs did get one, somehow, from the previous round. Oh, the wrong one. Okay.
Daniel. Yeah.
That's there we go. The prototype pilot did take one from Oink
from
and running
bump.
Into it.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have bumped him. See, he can't resist the bump. I would have done like a 3 hard to be into range or a 2 hard.
Well, I mean, no. Because
to get off, he's got to get outside of the lane of death, right?
Yeah.
would have been out of range for most of them if he did like a 3 hard.
Actually,
he would have been out of arc for a bunch of them.
No, it should have been a 3 sloop and tried to get behind them.
Yeah, that's
actually,
true.
I don't know if that would have worked. Would that have carried him past?
Nope. He would have had to come over to... He would have had to turn to the right.
4
he
forward?
Do left.
Would 4... No, 4 forward wouldn't have put him beyond it either way. He'd have to come... He'd have to
go right. He couldn't go left.
Yeah, he'd have to go right.
Which may have still got him in the arc of one of the green squadrons. So
maybe green one. And maybe Rex.
But still, that's a lot less... That's 3 ships of fire damage he's not taking.
One it snapshot. Wouldn't even do Biggs.
He still gets the green squat. One of the green snaps on him.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. If he did a 3 hard, he wouldn't be within range 1 of anybody, I don't think, if he had done a 3 hard instead of bumping.
I think he would have been in range 1 of this guy.
If he did a 3 hard, you think?
I think that... But you got to remember... This one, the second one, I think he would have got a snapshot.
Oh, okay. The second one has a snapshot?
Both of the greens,
both
the brown A-wings.
Well, I didn't know what
they're
order.
Red on the board.
Oh, the 2 behind it. So he only got 1.
That's the prototype
snapshot.
Pilot
okay.
Right there.
In the
and
front.
These 2 have snapshots.
It's kind of funny. It's perfectly in between his 2 aerolons on front. Yeah.
That is...
Tasty ship. Om nom nom nom.
Om nom.
Too bad it didn't work that way.
No.
Yeah, definitely not. And again, I think they're still in range 1.
I can't. So did John C. play against Sam?
I don't think so.
Okay, because that would have been an interesting with this. God, look how much damage.
He still got
Captain
five.
Crunch.
Smells good.
It needs 15 more.
Gotta love Denver, right?
Yep. Being mile high up changes things.
It does.
Pizza, pizza, pizza! Okay. The pain, I have a feeling he's this round two.
One.
He's gonna blow up Captain Crunch.
Yeah. And then he's going to have one decimator to chase down and kill. He will still have Palpatine if he's smart enough to use the
he
blaster.
He should be using it.
And
well, didn't Biggs he use... He didn't do I'll Show You the Dark Side either.
Did he?
No, I don't see it over there. He didn't place it. What's he doing?
Yeah, because he still has his card. I'll Show You the Dark Side card over.
Yeah, it's side. Still on his side of the table. Oh, God.
Wow.
Bill, what are you
Bill,
doing?
Damn.
Okay, we got to get Bill to watch these videos so we can tell him what he does wrong.
Yeah. Decimators, do not fly into a swarm.
Okay, I think what will help him the next time he plays this with Palpatine is to give him a dang Palpatine token so it's in front of him and might help
and
him win
and
a Kylo token.
Yeah.
So,
Diamond Man!
Okay, let's see. So
that was Snapshot.
Snapshot.
Because he rammed again.
He rammed again?
That prototype pilot's going to be having a bad day.
Oh, jeez.
No, only about one more turn. Well, this should be his last turn.
Well, he's got no shields left.
Yeah, but this should be the last turn of him.
So who would
day.
You have given I'll Show You the Dark Side to?
Well, I definitely would have given...
I think that might have been against Palp.
I would have definitely given it to Biggs.
I don't think
and made him
because he only rolled two dice and they're just doing the dials now, so that must have been against the commander.
You think Ken Kirkin actually got a damage on Biggs?
I don't think he got damage.
I don't think Biggs is within
range
three.
No,
because
it was two dice. It was. I think it was the prototype firing on.
Oh,
Commander. Karkin.
Okay.
The prototype got a shot on him?
Yeah.
Yeah, but did Bill not hit anything, even with Palp?
No.
Oh, my goodness. Bill.
No. Well, I'm not sure whether it was Palpatine or...
Yeah, it's not to realize the A-Wings do have green dice out their butt.
Yeah, that's true.
They can evade a lot of stuff. Well, I... Two straight, yeah, about that. Three bank, two bank. Yeah, they're not going
anywhere.
Come on, Bill, don't bump.
You know Decimators have a bomb slot?
Yeah, I've never used it. Oh, that would have been evil.
If you could get a bomb in the middle of that mess. I mean, they has to go out the back.
Wait,
but...
wait. Quad jumper with the guy who can drop it out the front. And reverse. Because one of the...
Beep, beep, beep.
One of the main pilots can drop a bomb out the front, and they have a one reverse.
Bill...
You have to reverse to drop
Bill
out the
bumped
front.
Again.
Oh, my Lord. Oinkins is in trouble.
Prototype pilot took more
damage.
Well,
because snapshots going to happen. Ugh.
Everything.
Did he
and
bump
he
into
bumped
the... In... Oh, so God. He can't use Kylo. No. Turn the other way, Bill.
The other way. You're 360. There's no arc needed.
Oh,
what
no.
Are you doing?
Straight.
Oh.
Just straight. It would have been better.
What are you doing, bro? And...
Oh,
there goes Lincoln's.
He got snapshotted. Half the damage came from snapshots.
Oh, no.
And there goes suppressing fire. Oh, now they can move. Which, I'm not sure it's a good thing or a bad thing.
Well, I mean, if you're standing there, hey, here's an decimator.
Doesn't he get to fire?
They haven't gotten to the fire round.
No, they haven't. I mean, come
he
on.
He died before they got to attack.
Okay, so...
it's now range 2 or 3 for everything. But everybody is
why
still in range 1 of Biggs.
Why isn't he palpitating? Why isn't he palpitating?
I don't know.
He didn't palp that. Why didn't he palp that?
Because he's an idiot.
Oh, no. He's just forgetful, but geez.
Come on, Bill.
Bill, you could have palped it and prototype would have gone away at least. So I got a question. Since it's he has several outfitted with the one that reduces your points by 2, does that mean it's actually not worth the points that are on the ship? It's 2 less because of that upgrade if you kill it? They can't hear you nodding your head.
Yes.
On the, okay.
Yes.
Yeah, Kevin, they can't hear you nodding the head.
And there goes
oh, you
saying
there's something not
palp.
Rattling in my head when I nodded?
No, I'm just saying it. No, they can't see you nodding your head. So. It's radio, basically. You have a face for radio, you know that? No, I'm just kidding. That's
yes,
the classic joke.
Does.
That's the classic joke.
Oh,
you peoples.
There goes 3.
Well, Biggs at least has a point of damage on him. God, please kill Biggs.
Nothing.
So he can do some work.
Nothing.
And
nothing,
he got a crit.
And a crit.
He got 3 hits and a crit on the decimator.
Oh, my. Bill. Well, the good thing is the pizza's decimator. Almost done, and so should this match.
Pizza went in about the time this match started, and it will be done about this time. The time this match ends.
Oh my lord, Bill! Is he gonna run right into him?
He's gonna run right into him.
I think he will.
But he doesn't have a bump ability. He needs to turn.
Turn, brother, turn!
Turn, get out of their arc. That's
take a right, way. Take a left, take a. I don't care. Just. Don't
take
go straight.
Something.
We're crying out loud. Just don't go straight for the love of Pete. Or Bill. Or
Julie. Sam.
Or Sam.
Yeah, I was going to say, for the love of Sam would be better, because you don't want to give him anything. You don't want to give him any bonus. Oh, shite. Everything is going before Bill goes.
And Bill's
going
to bump.
No. Oh, what the?
Did he turn or go straight?
He turned.
Oh.
Bill's the last one. The decimator's the last one to move.
He's now separating.
He is spreading his formation to try to get a bump.
Jeez. Well, he's trying to do snapshot, I think, to make sure he gets a snapshot.
Yeah. I don't know if that's going to happen now. His A-wings have kind of spread in a bad way. They didn't get to, like, pincer in and do a...
I don't think he's too worried.
No? I think he's trying to swing around, because at this point, he may lose one ship.
Yeah, the Kylo Ren thing, I don't know why, because all of Sam's ships would have placed first. Why did he place Kylo Ren on the exact opposite side of the board?
He shouldn't have.
Oh my god, did he fly in between them? And onto an asteroid?
Oh lord.
No, he bumped one.
Ah!
Oh my gosh. No.
Yes.
Oh, he's in range 1 of all the snapshots.
Well, no.
He only has 1 snapshot to deal with.
No, and this one's arc is that way.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And he hit the A-wing, actually. The green squadron.
So he doesn't get a snapshot. So he's only going to have 2 ships firing on him.
Yeah. Actually, 3. He'll have the green squad.
Yeah, this
the
one, this
tie,
one,
and
these are
Biggs.
Facing out.
Yeah, I know, but this was in range two of Biggs.
Yes. Now I think. That green squad is.
So he can fire on that dude, right?
Yes.
So yeah, he's at range one, facing the wrong way.
He should still have. It's range one, so.
Range one, so he'll get three dice, and he palped it. He finally remembered to palp it. But he didn't get his action again, so no Kylo Ren.
And I think he evaded.
Yep, he did. Oh my goodness.
There goes Biggs.
Hit.
There goes Rex.
Well, that was a crit.
Oof.
You need to have people start holding up the crits to see what they are.
Yeah.
Either that or get a mic that can be done just on the table.
It'll be just going to be too loud.
That's why I said just for the table. Get slightly.
Is there nobody playing next to him?
Mic.
What?
Is there nobody playing next to him? Shouldn't
yeah, there is.
There is? Okay.
No, we'd have to use lavaliers. It's the only way we practically mic. Or a really good headset.
Jeez. Jeez Louise, Bill. I'd do three easy to the left. Get behind all of them and then start picking them off.
Yep.
Oh, they're coming around. They don't care. They've got numbers.
Yeah.
That many
yeah,
ships.
If I'm Sam, I'm going to the left because that's probably where Bill is going. So, Bill's going to the right. So,
well, I
try to block him because if he can block him, he's toast.
And he's never going to get Kylo.
He's never going to get Kylo. Yep. Then four forward. That's what I would do with what I would do if I was Bill. Four forward.
See, Bill's
because none of these ships can get in the four forward region where he'd be going.
You're right. There's no way they could block him.
So he would be able to escape, and then Kylo Biggs to make pilot skill zero.
But he'd still have. Thing is, he'd still have to score a crit on him.
Right, but.
Hey, I wish he had a bomb. Go four straight, drop a bomb.
Yeah.
Or drove four straight, drop a like a cluster mine.
No.
I think they could.
No, Connor Nut would be devastating right there to all those people.
But
right?
That's
ion
the thing.
Token.
They'd all be out of that area.
The token ones happen immediately. When you pass over there, they resolve immediately.
But Biggs, they all move
so
before.
Ken Kirkin moves first.
No.
He moves last.
Yeah.
So that's the problem. But,
yeah, you're right.
So they'd all be gone.
For a cluster mine, if you drop it in a cluster like this, and it's touching two of the ships, do they both get damage or only one?
Any ship that...
I think you get to choose.
No. It's any ship that is touching the template.
Okay. So you could have two ships.
To roll the hit.
Okay. All right.
Because if, think of it like a grenade. If it lands in the middle of a squad, does only one person take damage from it?
Oh, he's doing a K turn. There we go.
Figured that.
Oop, is he on the asteroid? No. And the K turn as well. Oh, look at that. It's a pincher movement. Right?
Yep.
Bill needs to do... Hopefully Bill did four forward.
What is Biggs gonna do? Oh, jeez!
He just put it to where he could stop him from Kylo.
Really? Well, I don't know... Yeah.
I didn't say he would. I said he could. Because
he's broken that formation, that's for sure.
Rex came
did a
around
hard
and,
one
and
barrel rolled.
Barrel rolled into
oh.
the right. His left.
Oh, jeez. Yay, four forward, but I think it's going to hit him. Maybe?
I think it's clear, but Rex is going to get a range one shot.
Think?
Maybe? No.
No, he is just out of arc. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Who gets a shot?
Come on, I'll show you the dark side, Bill. I'll show you the dark side. What are you doing? I'll show you the dark side.
Prototype's the only one that has a shot.
I think this...
Yeah.
I'll show you the dark side,
that
Bill.
That guy's not in range three.
Bill, what are you doing? he didn't do it. Bill.
Do we need to start, like, giving him gloves so he can put cards in? He can have them on the back of his hands. Oh, yeah!
One of the green squad has a shot, and I think the prototype has a shot.
Why didn't he do I'll show you the dark side? Why?
I don't know. He's Bill. Bill is an old Marine that forgets everything about this game constantly.
And he owns more ships than he can shake a stick at.
Yeah. If you name a ship, he probably has it.
Or well,
he
three
does
of them.
Has three, yeah. three, two or three.
Yeah.
He has two Raiders and three Tenafors.
Well,
I guess
the tournament?
That's what you do in retirement, I guess. That's what he's told us, is he's told his kids, don't expect any inheritance because I'm spending it all.
At the tournament last week, he had one of the guys was talking about doing a 3 K-Wing build, and the K-Wings were going for $60 on eBay. Bill goes, well, I got three and one in, and another one in the package. It's like, what the heck?
He sold it to him.
And sold it to him for like $20, which
he
was
sold it
a
to
loss.
Him for the MSRP. No, it's what regular full price, retail price
I
is $20.
I was going to say 60 is a lot, yeah.
$20 yeah. is retail price on him.
Well, he should have had him buy it from Shep, though.
Shep
should,
doesn't
Shep
have,
doesn't
have
any.
Nobody
can,
he can't get them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't have any.
The K-Wing and the Corset?
Oh,
the red Corset are both in reprint.
Oh, so waiting to come off from afar.
He's just out of arc.
I think there are still like original Corsets laying around, but there aren't any K-Wings.
Okay.
Because people want the TLTs out of them.
Yeah, those TLTs are pretty powerful.
Yeah,
I would just buy the cards.
Prototype is just out of arc.
See how
the cards are getting expensive because you can't get
the
ship that it comes in.
Yeah. I print my own.
That's great until you go to an official event.
Yeah.
Well, if it's good enough, they can't tell. I'm just
kidding. Wow. Okay. Because
you can buy like first gen Magic cards from China. That the only way to tell that they're not real is to rip them in half to see what the inner core is made of. So there's a market for it.
Yeah. Or if you get the right type of board or cardstock that they're printed on, because you can buy the cardstock.
Well, yeah, there's a guy that prints up cards with alternate graphics.
Yeah,
And
not
they
the
look,
legitimate
they look...
cardstock. You can buy very similar cardstock, yeah. But that cardstock comes from a very specific vendor.
Again, you'd have to literally destroy the card, and
you'd have
if
to have
it was legal. They now owe you a card. Or
now, see,
money.
It's more suspect with Magic, but here, I mean, who's going to question? if it's good enough. We found a secondary market. Check this space for illegal cards. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? El Flippo. Oh, Flip-a-me-o. What is Bill going to do? He's going to bump no matter what, because look what he's doing. That's the thing with the double decimators. They're not that maneuverable, and he's getting boxed in right now.
Yeah.
So no matter what happens, he's going to bump, I think. But he didn't use Kylo Ren all game.
Talon turn.
So did Bill didn't do any damage last turn at all?
No. The only he's only done one damage with attacks.
Yeah, he's rolling like a Bill. My gosh, he's got three crits. I wonder what they are.
Yep. Let's see. One, two. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, so none of them are double damage.
Okay. Well.
So, that's at least saving him a little bit on that.
Double damage.
Holy wow.
Oh, he took someone out.
Twin
he
laser?
Prototype Whoa. Pilots, $14 for twin laser turret.
Yeah.
Wow.
And for $6 more would be the normal
full
price
free
of the ship.
Well, yeah. Okay. Sure. $14.
Oh, is that just the? Is that an auction?
Is he at range three? Is it range three? Bill gets a defense die. Pop
wow.
that thing!
Yay!
That's an auction, not a buy it now.
Oh wow!
It's $14. No, it's buy it now. Okay, yeah, $14 for a card that comes out of a $20 ship.
Well, yeah, you get the ship, you definitely. But.
Assuming you can get the ship,
because
they're out of print. And they're out of stock at pretty much everybody. But the good news is, when Wave 11 comes in, there'll be a new ship that has twin laser turrets.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the Tiregrasser is going to come with them as well.
Is there any ships that, well, they'd be epic or big, but have, and he just took another crit. Have turbo lasers?
Yeah.
You're gonna have turbo lasers?
Yes, turbo lasers already exist.
No. Let me guess, huge ship only?
No, but it uses an energy slot.
You have to have the energy to power it, or uses an energy slot. Is what
I think it uses energy to use it.
Okay.
So it's a huge ship only.
Oh, that's the game.
The Decimator.
Okay, see you after pizza.